You know, there's been a lot of talk in this country about how today's 20-somethings have no drive, no determination. Frankly, I beg to differ. Here's a story about the commitment one young woman showed when it came to making it a Bud Light.
Okay, me and my friends wanted to get tickets for this concert, so we slept in line for like 3 days.
They slept in line for 3 days! Go on, miss.
Oh, so we're at the concert, and it's great, except the beer guy keeps blowing me off.
He's blowing her off!
I wanted to run after him, but I didn't want to miss the next song. Well, I didn't know what to do.
What to do? What to do?
So I chased him out into the hall, and I got a Bud Light.
She got the Bud Light!
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Pretty cool. I'd say you are very cool. A very cool cat indeed. So for the great taste that won't fill you up and never let you down, make it a Bud Light. Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.